Becky. I was worried about you. I missed you. Got a place to stay tonight?